remember, speaking of being young, you remember how old or young we were when we first started Backstreet Boys? Brian, how old were you? I was 18. You're 18. 18. AJ, how old were you?
I was 14.
14, yeah.
You can't remember.
That's how long it's been.
Actually, before I get to how, I was 12 going on 13. You know what Big sounded like when we first played the Beatles? He goes, ah, that is me! Remember what he said backstage?
Oh yeah,
so I sounded like that. I sounded like Minnie Mouse. You know what I sound like? Okay. You should have heard what he sounded like, okay? He comes in, for the audition, he's like this. He comes in with overalls, okay? He's like, he damn near had a straw in his mouth, okay? How y'all doing? I think I was a very mature 19-year-old, ladies and gentlemen. He's not lying, ladies and gentlemen. At that time, he was so mature, he was the only Backstreet Boy with chest hair. This is true. And we can do it right there. Because that's pretty crazy.
You are.
Kill the clerks. Anyway. The sacrifice to do being a boy, that's for sure. Speaking of those younger years, guys, you know, it brings back some memories. We first started, we actually didn't have songs of our own to sing. So we sang songs of every artist we admired. Everybody from Boyz II Men, Shy, Jodeci, Colin McGann, New York Fisher.
Hey, even H-Town.
We sang it. That's actually how we got our record deal many years ago. And now I'm very proud to tell you guys, we have our own album called